and Boycott playing strokes, which said that England didn't think the task beyond them. But at 13, Mackenzie was the crucial fraction too fast for Boycott.